I'd probably do it first.
You did the physics first.
Yeah, I usually do the hardest first, I think.
Because your brain is, like, more alive than...
I always try to do the things I...
dislike first.
Yeah.
Okay.
You see how evil I always make myself look?
Okay, in my case, I like what is hard, but I think I get tired before I get it to the hard part.
Okay. I don't know. It does vary for me. It depends on how close the exam is, for one thing.
Yeah. Well, luckily for me, there is no exam.
Yes. You see how I look that evil?
You look pretty innocent. Or maybe I'm just used to evil people controlling me.
Like me?
Yes. I made a mistake, but I said, who cares, because I don't care. I was like, okay, one more time, and then I made a mistake during my final time, and part of my brain went, that means you have to do it again, and I said, who cares.
Very good. That is a good way to think, I think. And I gave myself a mildly Hitler haircut. Hi, Hitler.
Can you be a woman with a beard in this?
Stubble.
Mm-hmm.
totally.
You can call his assistant with the BB gun, right?
I can't remember, but I'm going to try.
I think you can't kill his dad, but you could kill the assistant.
I definitely can't kill. You can't kill the dad, like, at any point.
Stoned to make this a really long, intense, involved video.
You should probably tell them that you're not stoned as people usually say, use the phrase.
Well, I've already mentioned that it's cogentin, but what people do is they, not cogentin, clonazepam.
Mm-hmm.
People will skip around, so they'll like watch 30 seconds, then skip 5 minutes ahead, and they do that.
Yeah.
So if I ever say I'm stoned, like every single time I say it, I would have to remind the camera it is clonazepam.
Yes. I take off all my clothes.
I would like that.
I did.
In the game.
Yeah.
This is the game.
No, I can't even punch in the game.
Yeah, no, you totally can.
I can't right now. Like, you can't when you're a child.
Some kid offers you a cake and you punch him out or something.
I'll try that.
See, right now I really want to practice, but I just really want to get through this.
Yeah.
Doesn't really sound right, does it?
I don't really know. I wasn't paying a huge amount of attention, I'm sorry.
You're so into the game that you can't hear the sounds in the room?
Well, I don't know what you're trying to sound like, though.
Okay, I don't know what I'm trying to sound like either, but that doesn't sound like something that you would want to play in order to...
Oh, make a good soundingness?
Yeah.
I will try to kill Jonas, though. Don't you worry.
This really hurts.
Oh no. Poor little thing. Little fingers.
I've made all the videos I've made since I went crazy Creative Commons.
What does that mean?
Well, I think technically, in order for the other person to use it, they need to contact me. But it basically means it's up for grabs for, like, other people to fuck around with and using their own thing. Does that make sense?
Yes. I pickpocket Jonas. Oh, he's not holding anything, damn it.
Just do, okay.
Shooting at him. Nobody's doing anything. He's saying, whoa, that stings.
Is this in the vault?
Yeah. I crippled his head. Maybe somebody should, like, do something about the fact that I'm slowly murdering this guy.
Well, he's kind of a jerk.
Who's kind of a jerk?
The guy you're murdering.
Jonas?
Oh, I thought you were murdering the snake guy.
No. I'm murdering somebody who didn't do anything to deserve it.
See, that sounds more right. That sounds more like something you would actually want to play for some reason.
Yes.
So, 3, 5, 7, 9...
No, he is dead. Or unconscious. He's on the ground twitching and my dad is doing nothing.
Well, boys will be boys.
I'm not a boy.
Well, it's important to allow women to express their masculine side.
I suppose.
And if that involves murder of my best friend.
Yes.
Is it sexist of me to assume that murder is a mainly male activity?
Maybe. think you can kill Jonas.
Oh, well, but you did kill him. He just didn't stay dead.
This is true. Honey, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest, says he, because I'm shooting him in the back.
Wait, your dad is calling? Oh, because you're a girl. Okay.
Oh, now I'm out of ammo. That's too bad. I'll have to stop trying to kill my father because I'm out of ammo.
Yes. There's a baseball bat.
I don't have one yet.
But there will be.
I know. I will pick it up. Do not worry. That sucks.
I can't. Okay, it's been 40 minutes. And now for the embarrassing part. How did we say that they went? Dun, 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 dun,
dun. No, that smells like Teen Spirit. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. But how does it start?
Something like that. I don't know. No, that's Teen Spirit.
Okay.
I wonder if we can get in trouble for copyright infringement for, like...
humming?
Yes.
That would be pretty draconian.
And pretty funny.
Okay, well, Cody made me a video, and unless YouTube is going to copyright me for playing Cody's video...
There we go.
I don't know. What are you talking about?
Lithium.
Yeah, but do it. Okay, it sounds like this. If it will load.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that was so accurate that the sensors might get me. Da na 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 na. So is that in these chords? Let's see. These are all chords that I haven't specifically practiced, but I know the shape. Does that make any sense to you?
Yeah.
so.
Snakes, we're out of here.
once I have the progression memorized.
Well, that was fun. Now I've knocked out everybody I can, sorry.
The main problem with me playing this is I just don't know which note comes next, so I keep having to look.
Good, I'm not a rigged contest.